And off the miss, here comes Daniels. Nowitzki thought about the shot. The pass was better to Jamison here from the field. He's shooting just 36% right now. And a nice hit to Jamison. And is now in the game. It was just a momentary moment of clairvoyance earlier. Jamison dribbled it off the able to collect that loose ball at midcourt. And Miami's come back with a little run. Jamison stops it with a jumper.
You got to like the one-on-four fast break.
I like that one.
Back. I mean, this is fun. Let the athletes be athletes and go out there and play ball. This is a lot of fun to watch.
Jamison. He's got a better two. Allen goes up and gets the board. Miami, good rebounding job here in the fourth, but the turnover leads to transition with Nash. Jamison ran to an open spot. Now he has it. Now he takes it. Now he makes it.
Great kick.
Dallas took the three-point edge after three, and they've maintained it here in the final 12. He's moved by Antoine Jamison.
That'd be one of the guys that tries to fit in as well.
But, you know, Dallas might have added it.
Rookie running the show now.
Why not? To Jamison. I'll not call.
A good help defense.
Yep. Dallas a chance to take the lead. Nash the stutter step. Pitch to Jamison. Two. And the lead. Alston aggressive defense. Walker out top. Drives in. Off the window. No. Jamison the rebound. A killer putback basket. One foul.
Walker's penetration created help. Right on him over, opened up the offensive rebound. And Jamison got the ball and finished it up. I don't think now.
Throw it to him. Walker the trigger. It's Nash. He's open. Couldn't get it off. And Miami wins.